The champ from Led taking it on. Just into the box to Pirot, and the top scorer's shot is blocked away for the first corner.
Oh, well played. Got a little bit fortunate on the touch line, but he just got Led just got a little toe tip there and played him through. And you know, this is where you want him facing up the defenders, little slide pass. Maybe could have been a little bit quicker on the touch and the hit. That's a fantastic header.
Grimes. Oh, they've got plenty of white shirts there. Can they win it back? Yes, they can. Patterson there touches on. There was a touch from Pirro, but he couldn't quite get a shot in. But they're stopping Swansea progressing down the field. That's Patterson. Looks up, lifts it, in it goes. Oh, it's just a winner champ to the far side. Led back in. That's a good chance. We'll have another look at that one in a moment. But the
I'm thinking he's ducked out of that. Oh, I hope I'm wrong, but if he has, it was a fantastic chance.
Grimes lifts it in. And he was running in the champ with Pirro as well to try and get his head on that one. Pirro looking to get on that ball, and he is on it, and he's onto the edge of the penalty area. He tried to get the shot off early with the right foot, and it's just blocked in its route.
There's confidence and a great touch and pass for Ryan Bennett. I'd be surprised if he was doing that this time. I don't mean it in a disrespectful way, but if he was doing that this time, you know, 4 or 5 weeks ago. That's what he's been asked to do.
Downs. The crowd were clear in their instruction to shoot. And in check back, he was offside, but he gets a chance to flash a shot in then when the ball drops.
I think, you know, it's brilliant play at times, and I don't know if we go back far enough. No, we probably don't, but Ryan Manning faces up goal and Patson just checks out, and you think just make the run. Look, if he's not followed, he can play the ball in. If he is, some, you know, even if he is followed, they drop, someone else gives Ryan Mann a little bit more space, plays someone else onside.
To come at Millwall, the ball back to him wasn't good enough though. Led gets it again and brings it down and skips through a couple of men and has a chance to lay it off in the middle for Patterson, who fails to connect properly, and it's out for a goal kick.
Those are the chances you've got to take, and I said to you, Patterson, the defender doesn't know where he is, and that's the beauty of it. At the minute he's coming out to try and find him, he's got to cover the space as well, which he can't do both. And if you look at it now, he's probably, once he crosses, I'm guessing he's probably middle of the goalish. The defender, he can't do everything. There he is, middle of the goal, and he runs off the back of him. It's a natural instinct for the defender to cover his mate. So he does that, he gets middle of the goal, he can't see Patson. Patson makes a run, he should finish.
Grimes goes for it, and the keeper pushes it away from the top corner and out for the first corner of the second half.
It's a good strike. He's made him save it. I don't think it's a difficult save for him. He gets it pretty early, gets a good hand on it.
Space on the far side, headed back into the danger area. Hamer pushes it out, and the volley goes over and out.
I'm not sure the punch was the right decision, and by no means. Passes need to be quicker and crisper.
Michael Obafemi is stretching up and down the touchline. Ryan Manning currently down on the ground, and Millwall on the attack and shooting from distance, and that shot is one that's gathered. Tom Bradshaw getting it right-footed, Ben Hamer right behind it.
It was a decent pass and good touch. So you see Kyle just shows him that side, lets him have that shot, that near post.
Early ball over the top, Hamer reads it, clears downfield, nice touch.
Go on, you're in.
Forward to Perreault now, wide, left-hand side, hits it, keeper saves, pushes it out, corner ball.
That's what I'm talking about, why you play him that side. I think, personally, I would swap him round. That's the joy we had in the first half, get your two strikers playing that side.
Lifted ball over the top, and Perreault, first time strike.
And the crowd you see the centre-back coming out again, the 26, and leaving the space. You see it behind him, the one we just exploited. Now we're in, should be in down that side.
Grimes running down the centre, maybe a shot himself from the captain, hits it, keeper gathers. Well, that looks a problem in the centre, that's for sure. But let's have another look at that opportunity. Pressure's on the ball and it's back to the keeper. Bennett, nice inside of the foot to Walsh. Through to Obafemi, chance! Oh, it's just wide! Opened his body up inside of the right foot and it's gone just past the wrong side of the upright.
There's Liam Walsh's pass. I said he was good. He was great on the ball, and that's a lovely way to pass. He'd be very, very disappointed in that. Found the space, decent movement, great body shape, good first touch. Oh, he's got a score. It's just that match sharpness.
Touched inside Bennett, and that's a big mistake, and that's a good save by Ben Hamer. Terrific save. Gets it back and just plays it off his own feet.
He's got to be careful as well, being booked. He can't go chasing, making fouls.
Millwall on the attack, four arriving in the middle. Oh, it's another good stop by Ben Hamer at the near post. It was hit with power and pushed away the same way. The chances of getting that over the wall and dipping back in just a yard or two behind it are remote. This is going to need power.
They shouldn't jump either, the size in them, they shouldn't need to jump. The only way I can see is outside the ball.
Liam Walsh hits it. Oh, great save! Super strike, super stop. Swansea denied right on the 90th minute. Well, all around us there were people up off their seats.
See, he's looking at him, he's got his hands in his face.
Swansea still looking to play it out, still looking to move it downfield. Grimes, where's the shout from behind? And in the end, he falls onto the ball, and the referee says the safest thing to do would be to blow the whistle and bring proceedings to an end. 0-0 again, Chris.
Yeah, look, I don't think anybody can question the attitude of the players and the chances they've created. Now, I'm positive, I'm enjoying it, it's coming together nicely. You give Obafemi five of those, you score three, if not four of them.